stop short of calling his comments racist.
Well, the president's not a racist. The president's not a racist. And I think the tone of all of this is not good for the country. But it's coming from all different ideological points of view. That's the point. To single out any segment of this, I think, is a mistake. There's been this kind of rhetoric from a whole lot of different sources all across the ideological spectrum in our country.